No, those aren't golf clubs, and this isn't the Masters. They're snake sticks, and part of the tools used by several hundred different outdoor enthusiasts who gathered this past weekend at Sedan City Lake to count snakes, turtles, and frogs as part of the annual Kansas Spring Herp Count. Herptiles is a general term that includes amphibians and reptiles, and the Kansas Herpetological Society spring field trip was conducted to learn more about these animals in Chautauqua County. Each year, the Society hosts two counts, one in eastern Kansas and one in the west, to monitor herp populations and add to scientific knowledge about this wildlife group. Some specimens are taken for DNA and collection data, but most are released on-site after confirmation. Amateurs and professionals of all ages attended the event, but all had one thing in common: fearlessness about creepy crawlies. Most enjoy handling snakes, even those with nasty dispositions like the northern water snake. Bites from these non-venomous reptiles are of themselves harmless, but then how many really like to get snake bitten? The organized event was held by permission on both private and public lands. Participants broke up into small groups to turn logs and rocks where herps were likely to be encountered. Then the rocks were carefully replaced as wildlife homes. Specimens were recorded on lists or collected in bags and brought back for identification. The search often yielded other interesting finds, such as tarantula skins and burrows, fossils, scorpions, and wildflowers or mushrooms along the way. I tagged along with a group of experts from the Hayes-Sternberg Museum, who collected flathead snakes and ringneck snakes, among others, for several research projects. The two-day field trip included a stop on the Caney River along the Oklahoma line, where water traps were set for alligator snapping turtles released just south of the state line in an Oklahoma research project. Those turtles are expected to make their way into Kansas, part of the historic range of this species. However, none were found on this trip. The final count for the weekend tallied about 30 species and 500 specimens. The Kansas Herpetological Society field trips provide a great chance to camp and enjoy the outdoors while learning about some of the state's lesser-loved animals. The next event, scheduled for September 16th through 17th, will be held at Lovewell Reservoir in Jewell County. Check the Society website at cnah.org/khs for more information. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife and Parks.